Howdy guys, you know what time it is, so let's just jump right in. Today's brunch with me, Sunday. You guys don't really know about this segment. It's basically where we have brunch together and we discuss outfits, and I love doing it with you guys. So, cheers. No, I just spilled. Okay, I got too excited. Today's video is going to be about shearling coats or shearling jackets. So we're getting into autumn, and so I wanted to show you guys a kind of accumulation of shearling jackets that I've collected over just many seasons, and they are always in style. So even though I picked these up a while ago, I know that I can find similar ones for you guys. Before we start, if you guys can please hit that subscribe button right there. It really does mean a lot to me. And also, if you guys can like this video, if you guys like it, it really does help me determine if you guys are liking these videos or if I should switch it up a little bit. The first shearling jacket I want to show you is actually from a company called Bershka. I do believe I bought it on their website, so they do ship internationally because they're not from California. But it's this brown shearling jacket, and I actually picked this up a long time ago, and I've had it for many, many seasons. And the reason I love it is it's very like bomber jacket-esque. So it's very cropped, it's cute, it has these collars here. And although I've had it for a while, the fur here has not matted or become like disgusting. So I really do like Bershka, and I can attest to their quality. So I will definitely go on their website and see if they have anything out right now and try to link it for you guys. Now, another company that does really good with these kind of jackets is H&M. Now, H&M has really been getting on my nerves lately just because they've been losing all of my packages. And when my packages do arrive, it takes 3 months. I also ordered this beautiful coat like way ahead of time. I knew it was gonna be a showstopper and I knew people were gonna love it. And so I ordered it, and when it came, it was the completely wrong item. They gave me the wrong item, and I tried to reorder the jacket and it sold out. So I don't know if I can really recommend H&M to you guys unless you go in store, but I know it's kind of hard because of COVID. But anyways, they do a lot of teddy / shearling coats that are affordable and super cute. So I actually picked this up on sale like at the end of this last season, I think. I haven't worn it out yet because it hasn't been cold enough, but it's like this cute white shearling coat, and I cannot wait to wear it. I think that this will definitely elevate your look. As you can see in the try on haul, I've just paired it with a pair of jeans and some cute shoes, some boots, and it just really does elevate a look. It makes you look super fancy. It makes you look super dressed up, and I think that that's important because fall for me is all about the outer layer. It's that hero piece that you are putting on after you've put on everything underneath. People are not gonna really be seeing anything underneath. They're gonna be seeing the top item. And that's why, to me, the most important thing during autumn and fall and even winter is your outerwear. Of course, I've had to pick up something in black. So this is a black, it's kind of like a mixture between a teddy and a shearling. It's very short-haired jacket that I got from Zara. And Zara does release a lot of jackets like this. One thing that I liked was the color detail here and the pull strings here, how they're fun and different colors. And I just really like this. So you could wear this with an all black look, or you could throw on a hoodie under it. You could throw on a tank top under it. Usually when I dress warm like this, because I live in Cali, I usually tend to wear spaghetti straps or something like that, like a very light shirt and like just jeans and then this. And so when I get hot, you know, I can just take it off and I still have my tank top on. This is really, really cute, and I think you guys should definitely invest in these type of jackets. Now, incorporating beige, because we do know that's one of the colors for the season. I showed you guys this last week, I believe, and it's a jacket from Swartz. It's a cropped teddy jacket, and guys, like, this is my favorite. If you get any item, trust me, girl, you will like this. And I know it's kind of pricey. If I remember correctly, it was like $80. I know, but it's worth it. And as you can see, a lot of my coats are from last season and I still have them. When I give away my clothes, it's usually not my jackets, because they're very versatile. You can keep them going, you can keep wearing them. And so this is a very, very cute one. as you can see in the Tryon haul, pair it with a pair of jeans, you could do it with boots, you could do it with mules, a simple top underneath, at least that's how I style things, and you are good to go. The last one has to be the iconic teddy jacket. Now this teddy jacket, it's released every year, so I know that they're gonna have something for you guys, so I'll link something similar below. But it's this oversized teddy jacket. When I say oversized, it is oversized. Now, I picked this up in a US size 4, and I'm drowning in it, and I love it. It's like a blanket. So I love wearing this to work when it's super cold, because it just feels like a blanket, and you're warm all day. It has these super big pockets where you don't even have to carry a bag. I love having jackets like this because you can fit your phone, literally, your wallet, your eyeglasses, everything in it. And so it's just super, super cute. I love this, and I would pair this with an all black outfit. I'd even do a color tone outfit and do like maybe like a beige hoodie underneath and maybe some tights and boots, or even blue jeans and a white shirt to keep it light and airy. Those are the jackets that I think are gonna be really in this season, besides leather. So anyways, guys, I hope you guys are enjoying these styling videos. I love fashion, like, you guys have no idea. So I love just doing this and putting this out for you guys. If there is anything that you guys want me to review that you don't wanna purchase because you're not sure if you're gonna like it, tell me and link it below. I will buy it and I will review it for you guys. I think that would be cool if you guys like leave a whole bunch of links of items that you've always wanted to try, but you're not quite sure because you're not sure how it's gonna fit, how it's gonna look. I will take the plunge, I will buy it, I will try it, and I will post it. So I think that's a pretty cool idea. Let me know if you guys are into that. Anyways, if you guys like this video, please don't forget to like and subscribe. If you guys wanna see how I style items, follow me on Instagram here, and I will see you guys later. Have a good rest of your week. Bye.